behind the lens. This time was different. It may have been the years, or maybe because this time I was with my son. When my mother got the old photos inside the living room, I was actually thrilled. I wanted to jump right in, but I refrained myself, waiting, observing how things would unravel. Considering the perfection of the final outcome, I still have the sensation that I waited way too long. Those photographs changed many places throughout the evening, from the cabinet to my mother's bed, from her bed to the living room. Later on, they appeared on the dining table. All I wanted was my son hearing the stories from my mother, to let them connect, to let my mother transmit many family adventures depicted in the images. But this time, destiny had another story coming at me. Initially, it was not so clear to me. We gathered around the pile of old photographs that my mother kept through the changing years. She started passing them around, remembering some people, some places, describing incidents. To me, it was a bit troublesome because she was sharing those things to me, not to my son. Oh yes, I know better. I had already built up so many expectations of both of them connecting that it was preventing me from getting immersed with the actual experience. When that unpretentious black and white photograph appeared, it moved some strings. It captivated my attention. That frozen moment in front of me touched me in ways that I was not expecting that day. It was a perfect family portrait. I was kissing my father, my eldest brother to one side, and my sister a bit behind in the center of the frame. How come that it is a perfect family portrait if my mother is not present? Actually, she was behind the lens. She was the person taking the picture. As if I had waited long to observe the mystery unraveling, I could see with clarity that she has been behind the lens all along, nurturing me and also challenging me in many different ways. While growing up, she had many reflex cameras in the house, giving me unrestricted permission to use them. I could take as many photographs as I wanted, provided I find ways to develop the film. Yes, it was those years of films that gave me a taste of what it is to be behind the lens and portray my vision with films.